Sum anh chơi
Dear President, please be seated. The chamber is now back in session.
L'audience reprend.
We continue to hear the testimony of the witness Him Huy. However, before we continue hearing his testimony, the chamber would like to announce a decision or request for protective measures for witness KW10 as follows. On the 3rd of April 2009, the chamber deferred its ruling on the pending request for protective measures. For the witness E40, which at that time it deferred its ruling on the pending request for protective measures for proposed witness KW10. The chamber would like to inform the parties of its decision on this request. The chamber has reviewed the request in light of a strictly confidential risk assessment, which was prepared by the witness and expert support section with respect to witness KW10.
Dans le cas du témoin KW10.
In this risk assessment, the witness and expert support section noted that the role of this witness as an interrogator at S21 is publicly known through a variety of media-related events. He is therefore well known in the public. He could readily be identified even if protective measures such as testifying in closed session were adopted. Accordingly, the witness and expert support section did not recommend protective measures for this witness. The chamber observes that KW10 has made his image widely known. He is so well known that protective measures would be ineffective. In addition, his family and relatives, as well as a large part of his neighbors, know of his background. The chamber accordingly agrees with the visu's recommendation and decides not to grant protective measures to this witness. The chamber accordingly rejects the request for protective measures for witness KW10. A decision on the remaining pending request for protective measures for witnesses and civil parties will be issued in due course. We will now continue to hear the testimony of this witness.
L'audition.
Before the break, you answered several of my questions regarding the presence of the accused at the killing field at Chiang'e on two separate occasions, and you also stated that he was present there until the operation of killing the prisoners was complete. The question is, during his two occasions that he was present, what years was it?
Ces deux occasions où il était présent ont eu lieu quelle année?
It was in 1977.
En 1977.
Question.
Question.
how far was it from his first visit and his second visit?
Quel intervalle s'est écoulé entre la première et la deuxième
response.
Visite? Réponse.
It was a bit further. It was not too close.
Il y a pas mal de temps qui s'est écoulé entre les
how
deux.
How many months apart?
Les deux occasions.
Response.
Question,
I cannot recall exactly.
Réponse. Je ne me souviens pas exactement.
I think it's a fortnight.
Je dirais une quinzaine de jours.
Can you try to think a little
Le
bit further
président,
whether his presence at GNA was before or after an event where a prisoner escaped
à une date proche d'un incident
and that the prisoner escaped still with his hands tied? And later on, he was arrested by the Division 703. Did he visit that location before or after this event? Response. For the first visit, he went there before that incident where a prisoner escaped.
Cette évasion du prisonnier.
Question. What about his second
et la
visit?
Deuxième visite, demande le président.
Response.
Réponse.
It was after the incident
après
where the prisoner where a prisoner escaped.
L'évasion de ce prisonnier.
The president, can you try
Question.
To recall during his visits?
Pendant ses
where
visites,
did he stay? Did he stay at the house where
tenu?
The prisoners were placed temporarily, or whether he stayed somewhere near the residence of the staff,
or
whether he
personnel?
Was near the pits where the prisoners were killed.
Des fosses communes où les prisonniers
Response.
Étaient
when he
Réponse.
Went there, first he stayed near his car,
Alors, il restait près de son véhicule,
which was to the north of the current stupa, and Ho was at the house where the prisoners were temporarily detained.
Où l'on gardait les prisonniers temporairement.
Question. Are you talking about the memorial which is currently in this regime, or was it there during that period?
Des victimes ou bien d'un stupa qui était là à l'époque? Réponse.
To the north of that memorial stupa, he was there, and this memorial was only built in this regime.
Monument commémoratif.
Question. Did he enter the house
Question.
Where the prisoners were temporarily detained?
Où l'on tenait les prisonniers en attente?
Or was he a quiet distance from that house.
Ou bien était-il à une certaine distance
Response.
De cette maison? Réponse.
I did not observe his clear movement at the time. There were several people at the time.
À ce moment-là, il y avait
and
du monde.
Ho assigned me
Ho
to work quickly on the prisoners in order to check and verify before they were let out to be killed.
De vérifier,
Question. Did you see the presence of the accused nearby the vicinity where the prisoners were killed?
La présence de l'accusé à proximité du lieu d'exécution.
There were
Réponse.
Many prisoners at the time.
Il y avait beaucoup de prisonniers.
From the evening until the early morning, I did not notice clearly whether he was sitting near
l'aube.
The pit.
Je n'ai pas remarqué
there were many people.
S'il était à proximité de la fosse.
Ho ordered me to be quickly because it was almost dawn,
vite.
Otherwise we might risk being known.
Il fallait faire diligence, l'aube allait poindre et on risquait de nous repérer.
Question. You yourself,
Question.
You left S21.
Vous-même,
in Phnom Penh, and when did you leave?
Avez quitté S21. Quand? Quand
Response.
Est-ce
I left
réponse.
Phnom Penh
J'ai quitté
in late 1978. 1978, after I went through the rice farming south of Chiang Mai, I plowed the rice fields there, and I looked after the cattle.
Où je me suis occupé donc du labourage.
And they organized a place where they store the water pump for the rice farming.
Où on avait une pompe à eau pour la riziculture.
Question: how far was the location where you did the rice farming from the killing field at Chiang Mai, and how many of you were working the rice field at the time?
Les rizières se trouvaient à quelle distance du champ d'exécution et vous étiez
First,
combien à travailler là?
Two groups were transferred to do the rice farming, including myself at the time.
Et donc moi-même compris.
Question. So was it near the Jade village?
How
far was it from the
Jade
location where there was a house to detain the prisoners temporarily?
De cette maison.
Response: it was about 1 kilometer away.
À Chiang Mai. Réponse: à une distance d'à peu près 1 kilomètre.
Question.
Question.
Did you know that those people who were arrested and detained and interrogated
détenus,
were any tortures used on them? And did you see any court judgment on their sentencing? Do you see any such court documents?
Décision judiciaire concernant leur condamnation. Avez-vous jamais vu des documents portant une telle
During the Khmer Rouge regime,
réponse.
The court was non-existent.
Khmer Rouge, il n'y avait pas de
they were taken and killed.
Les gens
it was simply like that.
Et tués, tout simplement.
Question. So you yourself
Question.
Never
Donc
heard people talking about the court or the judicial institution at the time. Is this correct?
Judiciaire à l'époque. C'est correct?
Response. Réponse. That is correct.
Oui, c'est correct.
Question.
Question.
From the time you started working
du début
as
de
a guard,
fonction de garde
for the S21 office, until the liberation day of the 7th January 1979, were you allowed permission to visit your home or visit your parents
d'aller rendre visite
or
à
to
vos
do
parents, votre
any
famille,
other work or to leave your unit?
Natal, avez-vous eu la permission de quitter votre travail
Response.
Temporairement? Réponse.
During the entire period
Pendant
that I worked for S21, I was not allowed to visit home. One day, Mon assigned me to go with other four people
avec un groupe de
to
autres personnes
go to the village, my village, and at that time I took the opportunity to inquire about my parents.
Et j'ai saisi l'occasion pour
Question, what about the rest of the S21 staff? Were they
Et
allowed to have a home visit?
Est-ce que les gens avaient
or there was no such permission
rendre
for
visite
home
à leur
visit?
Foyer, ou bien est-ce que cela n'était pas autorisé?
Response.
Réponse.
I did not know about the rest.
Je ne sais pas ce qu'il en était des autres.
Question.
Question.
You have known certain facts as
Vous
you were a guard outside. The question is how many vehicles were used on a permanent basis at S21 and what were the makes of those vehicles?
Et quel, de quelle marque
Response.
Étaient ces véhicules?
The vehicles used at S21 included Land Rover. There were two Land Rovers and 4x4 from China. There were two 4x4 tracks and one saloon.
Coupé.
That a small car for transporting vegetables.
Et on avait aussi un petit véhicule pour transporter
Question.
Les légumes.
Did you ever see
Question.
A ZMC?
Avez-vous jamais vu
the military truck
ZMZ,
from the former regime,
c'est-à-dire
the 10-wheel ZMC military truck? Did you ever see
GMC
such a truck at S21?
camion militaire. Avez-vous jamais vu ce genre de véhicule?
Response. There was a ZMC truck. However, it was later on given to Huy Srei.
GMC, mais il a été donné par la suite à Huy
Srei. Question: how many of the ZMC trucks?
Question: combien de ces camions?
When was it delivered to Huy Srei?
Quand est-ce que le camion GMC a été remis à Huy Srei?
I knew when Mick Pengri left Tulslang, he went to drive at that location, and it was in late 77.
A emporté le GMC et ça se passait fin 77.
Question: in the operation of arrest in Phnom Penh, did your group
or
the group that led by Ho,
en tout cas le groupe sous la direction
did the
de Ho,
group ever use the ZMZ truck to transport
GMC
those people to be detained at
S21? Les futurs détenus vers S21?
Response: my apology, there was another track which was fully covered and it was used to for the arrest of people.
Bâché et qui servait, lui, à l'arrestation des personnes.
The question is whether you used the ZMC military track from the Lonol regime to make the arrest. Did you ever use such a vehicle?
Est-ce que cela vous est jamais arrivé?
To arrest and transport those prisoners throughout Phnom Penh.
Dans le cadre de,
I want you now to only focus on that vehicle, particular the ZMC military truck.
Ma question donc porte sur l'utilisation du camion GMC.
Response: no, we did not.
Non.
Question: can you think of the general food ration for the prisoners? You already stated that a plate was used for each prisoner to distribute gruel for the prisoners. Did you ever see at S21 that the
gamelle dans laquelle
on mettait l'habit, American mug was used for the distribution of gruel for the prisoners?
Mugs, des grandes tasses américaines.
That American mug, some people refer to it as in the shape of an ox shoe.
Certains trouvent
was
que
that
ces
type of mug used for the distribution of gruel
Est-ce
for prisoners?
Est-ce que vous avez vu ce genre de réceptacle utilisé pour la distribution
Response.
De la bouillie aux
prisonniers.
I
did not go in and see
Réponse.
How the prisoners were distributed with gruel. However, I believe the mark was used to fetch the gruel and to put them onto the plates.
Pour servir de louche, pour distribuer la bouillie de la marmite.
Question: so you implied that Question. The mark
donc,
was used in the place of a ladle to fetch
donc
the gruel?
Vous expliquez que
Response.
Ces tasses pouvaient servir de
The mark was used in place
louche.
Of a ladle because a ladle was small, so the mark was bigger and it fetched more gruel, so it can be distributed on more plates for the prisoners.
Avec cette tasse,
thank you, Mr. Hum Huy, says the President.
Distribuer plus
rapidement I do not have any more questions
une
for you.
De
Judges of the bench,
Merci
do you have questions
plus
for
questions
this particular witness?
Est-ce que mes co-juges ont des questions à poser?
Judge Cartwright, you take the
Madame
floor.
Madame le juge Cartwright, vous avez la parole.
Yes, thank you, Mr. President. You have told us today that you were aware that Vietnamese prisoners of war were detained at S21 and that they were killed and buried around S21. Is that correct?
C'est bien correct?
Response, that is correct, Your Honor.
Oui, c'est correct.
And I think you put a number of about 60 Vietnamese prisoners of war. Is that correct?
Hoi, that is correct.
As well as prisoners of war, did you see any other Vietnamese detained at S21, such as ordinary Vietnamese people or people who were described as Vietnamese spies?
Libellés comme étant des espions vietnamiens. Réponse.
I only saw the Vietnamese soldiers. I did not know whether they were soldiers or spies because they spoke only Vietnamese.
S'ils étaient soldats ou espions, ils ne parlaient que vietnamien.
Earlier in this trial, the accused has agreed that 345 Vietnamese prisoners who are described sometimes as soldiers, sometimes as spies, and sometimes as ordinary people were detained at S21. Does that number, do you agree with that number also?
Est-ce que vous êtes d'accord sur ce chiffre? Réponse.
Whatever figure he says, then I would agree because I would not have a whole understanding of the total number.
Je n'ai rien à y objecter puisque je n'ai
given
pas
that
moyen de savoir quel
the accused agrees
total,
that there were 345 Vietnamese,
accepte ce chiffre
do you suggest that they were all killed and buried around
S21? Tué et enterré aux alentours de S21.
Humhoi.
Réponse.
That is correct.
Je le pense.
Can you tell me how they were killed and where they would have been buried?
The killing was the same. They were ordered to kneel near the pits and they would be struck. Later on, they would be thrown into the pits and buried.
Et on la recouvrait.
So there must have been
donc,
some very large pits dug around S21. Is that correct?
Dans les environs de S21. C'est bien correct?
Humhoi, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est correct.
Was your unit responsible for the digging of these pits, or if not, which unit would have dug them?
De quelle unité est-ce que cela aurait relevé?
Humhoi.
Réponse.
The guards section were responsible. That was the Payne's group.
Cette responsabilité, c'était le groupe de Payne.
You have spoken of the Vietnamese prisoners of war and some Westerners. What about other nationalities? Did you see Thai prisoners detained at S21?
En détention qui aurait été mis en détention à S21.
Humhoi.
Réponse.
Your Honor, I saw them detained at S21.
Je les ai vus.
But they were released later on.
Mais en détention à S21, ils ont été relâchés.
So you are telling us that Thai prisoners were detained but were released. Can you explain why that would be?
Pouvez-vous nous expliquer comment ça pouvait se faire?
Hum Hoi.
Réponse.
I did not know how it happened,
je ne sais pas
but they were sent out.
Mais ils ont été envoyés dehors.
Were they sent out by truck
question,
to go to Chung Ek, or were they simply released from the prison
libérés,
S21?
Relâchés de la prison S21.
Him Huy. They were taken out without being shackled, like the way they were being sent in, and they were even given clothes, so they would have been released.
And do you know what happened to them after that?
Him Huy, I don't know because after they left, I have no further information.
Mr. President, I note that Maître Roux wishes to address the court.
Je crois que Maître Roux souhaite intervenir, Monsieur le Président.
The President, Mr. François Roux, you take the floor.
Désolé de vous interrompre, Madame le Juge. Ça n'a aucun rapport avec votre interrogatoire. Au banc de la défense, nous avons une odeur de brûlé. Je voudrais juste que le service de sécurité vérifie qu'il n'y a pas un problème en ce moment. Voici. Voilà.
You as well?
Il faudrait peut-être vérifier.
So it might be a good idea to check this.
We will check.
Monsieur le Président, nous venons également d'avoir cette odeur de brûlé.
Mishaka, we also smelt this too.
The President, the security personnel and the court official are now directed to check out what is happening.
Et au service de sécurité de vérifier ce qu'il en est.
May I continue in the meantime, Mr. President, seeing we can see no smoke?
Continuer dans l'intervalle car je ne vois pas de fumée.
What about other nationalities, such as Indians,
par exemple, des Indiens,
Laotians,
des Laotiens,
Indians and Laotians, anyway. Did you see any such nationalities at S21?
Indiens et Laotiens à S21.
Him Huy, no, I didn't.
Non, je n'en ai pas vu.
I gather there's no need to panic. There's waste being burned outside.
On incinère des déchets à l'extérieur. Il n'y a pas à s'inquiéter.
I want to turn now to Cham Muslims.
J'en arrive maintenant
who might have been imprisoned at
S21. Pourraient avoir été incarcérés à S21.
And I refer to ERN number
00 78 437,
a book called
Ukuba
by Osman,
qui s'intitule Ukuba, dont,
and in particular at
Osman,
ERN
78 457. 457.
In this book, a number of Cham Muslims are identified by the author as having been detained at S21, and the execution dates for about two-thirds of them are also recorded. Do you recall any Cham Muslim detainees at S21?
Him Huy. No, I don't.
Non, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Can I now turn to ERN
00242285.
I apologize, but I have only the English for this. Is the court officer able to find the Khmer version?
Peut-il retrouver la version Khmer?
I wonder, President, if I might ask the court officer to put this list on the ask AV to put this list on the screen, please. Can we scroll it so that we see the ERN number, please? So the ERN number in Khmer is 00006728. Can you see, Him Huy, that that is a list with the title Prisoners Names Smashed by Brother Huy Srey? Are you able to read that, or shall I tell you what the list says?
Him Huy, could you please read for me?
Yes, in that list there are 18 names of prisoners smashed by Brother Huy Srey, and the list is dated 23 July 1977. Underneath the list, the following words appear. Total prisoners, including 160 children, smashed by Brother Srey, are 178 persons. My question to you is, am I right to assume that all 178, including the 160 children, were killed at Chung Ek?
Him Huy, I don't know about this.
At S21, did you see children detained with their parents, with their mothers in the cells?
Dans la même cellule.
Him Huy, as I already stated earlier, I saw children were detained along with their mothers.
Avec leur mère.
What happened to those children?
Question. Qu'est-il arrivé à ces enfants?
Him Huy.
Réponse.
Peng made the decision to get them out to be smashed.
De faire sortir ses
I don't know whether
liquider.
The children would have been transported to be executed at
Chungak.
And finally, can I return to the Westerners whom you say were first executed and then burnt using tires? How were they executed and where were they executed?
Comment et où ils ont été exécutés?
These four people were executed near the
et ces quelques personnes ont été exécutées près de l'église. Quatre personnes.
And then they were burned
et ensuite, on a
brûlé using leur corps tires just on the
pneus
road, the paved road.
La chaussée.
Can you remind me which road this was, please?
De quelle rue il s'agissait? Réponse.
Him Huy, I only know the Bethlehem location, but I don't know the name of the road.
Mais je ne sais pas le nom de la rue.
Thank you. Mr. President, I have no further questions for this witness, but may I ask the accused some questions in relation to this?
Questions à l'accusé en rapport avec ces points que j'ai soulevés.
The President, you take the floor.
Oui, je vous, président, oui, je vous en prie.
Thank you. Kang
Goit-Yu,
can you confirm that Cham Muslims were imprisoned at
S21?
The accused.
L'accusé.
I only learned of this matter through the list. Through my analysis, these people were the people who did business in Arab village. The village in which Cham Muslims raised cattle, they were evacuated and later on Nat gathered them and detained at Takmau prison.
Et les a incarcérés à la prison de Takmau.
I think there were about 30 of them or something, so that's what I learned.
Voilà ce que
Are you familiar with the list to which I referred earlier that is found in the book Ukuba?
Liste que l'on trouve dans l'ouvrage intitulé Ukuba.
The accused.
Réponse.
This list I don't know whether the Office of Co-Prosecutor or the co-investigating judges who made available to me,
and that they asked me to give my explanation
concerning the detainees to be smashed. That's why I found out the number of the Cham Muslims people. And these names also contain in the list of the what we call the master list of S21 too.
Établie par les CETC.
Thank you. Now, returning to the list of prisoners' names smashed by Brother Huy Srey, which has the statement at the foot of the list, total prisoners, including 160 children, smashed by Brother Srey, are 178 persons. I know you have acknowledged this fact earlier, but what I want to understand from you is how and where these children were executed.
The accused. Réponse. These children were removed from S21 from Prisor at the rice field. Other people were also taken from that section. That's why it states in the document that at the section of Huy Srey. So Ho was the one who signed on that piece of document. So Ho managed this execution, and I believe that they were executed at Chiang Ek.
Je pense pour ma part que l'exécution a bien eu lieu à Chiang Ek.
And you have said previously that you were not certain how they were executed, but that you believe they may have been executed by striking them against a tree. Is that correct?
The accused. Your Honor, I still am convinced that these people could have been treated that way, and I'm very remorseful to hear that, and I am convinced that they could be ended up like that.
Thank you. The purpose in my questions is to establish the facts so that the court has the opportunity to make a decision, and so that the people of Cambodia will have factual information. Thank you for answering my questions. Thank you, Mr. President.
Répondre sur les faits. Je vous remercie de vos réponses. J'en ai terminé, Monsieur le Président. Le Président.
Judge Yasakon, say the President. You take the floor.
Vous avez la parole.
Judge Yasakon, Mr. Him Huy, earlier on this morning, you have spoken of the accused and Ho who had a conflict. What was the conflict?
Différent qui a opposé Or et l'accusé. En quoi consistait ce différent?
Him Huy, I réponse. Have learned this information from Ta Ho told me that he had disputes with Dutch for three times regarding his people because he said he was in favor of 703 while Dutch would not.
Or était favorable à la 703e division alors que Duke ne l'était pas.
Judge Yasakon. Was the dispute started before the arrest of member of staff at S21?
Est-ce que ce différent les a opposés avant qu'on commence à arrêter des membres du personnel
de S21? The dispute started before the arrest of staff member at S21 were made.
Des membres du personnel de S21, effectivement.
Judge Yasakon.
Question.
Earlier, you were telling us that the staff member of S21 were those from 703, and there was no execution of the forces from the West. Can you tell us more about this?
Les hommes venus des troupes de l'Ouest n'ont pas été exécutés. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire un peu
Him
plus?
Huy, the reason I said this because Taho said that Deutsch accused him of being biased toward the 703 forces at S21. Later on, 703 people were arrested and implicated the 703 people who were working at
S21.
And then the 703 people at Dulzlang were subsequently arrested. Judge Yasakon, when staff members of S21 were arrested, how were they treated?
Were they treated the same as the other detainees?
Him Huy, I don't know how they were treated. The only thing I knew for sure is that people kept disappearing. And I don't know what happened to them, why they were arrested. Judge Yasakon, you said the female detainees were not shackled and that they were put into a large common room while they were locked behind closed door. Could you tell the court whether you know anything about times when those women could relieve themselves?
Vous savez ce qui était prévu pour que ces femmes puissent faire leurs besoins?
Him Huy, the female detainees who were detained at that common large room could relieve themselves in that room.
Devaient faire leurs besoins dans la pièce même.
Mr. Yasakon, I have no further question, Mr. President.
Je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser,
Judge Lavenge, you take the floor, Mr. President.
Bonsoir, Monsieur.
Judge Laverne, good afternoon.
Est-il exact que lorsque vous êtes arrivé à S21, vous occupiez des fonctions de simple garde?
Had the position of just a simple guard.
Ou bien avez-vous eu tout de suite des responsabilités?
Did you immediately have any kind of senior position with responsibilities?
Him Huy, when I first arrived at the location, I was the normal combatant.
J'étais un simple soldat.
Vous avez par la suite été en charge de l'unité qui avait pour fonction de transporter les détenus à Chang'ek et aussi de procéder à leur réception, voire à leur arrestation. Est-ce que c'était, selon vous, des responsabilités importantes qui, et dans quelles circonstances avez-vous été amené à assumer ces responsabilités? Qui vous a nommé et pourquoi?
Him Huy. After quite a while,
après pas mal de temps,
put to be in charge of the chief of the unit.
On m'a fait chef de l'unité.
And in 1977, when the cadres in the prison were arrested, I was promoted to be in charge of the unit of 100 and in charge of transportation and process of the detainees. So Taho was the one who designated this task to me.
M'a donné cette promotion.
Que sont devenues les personnes qui auparavant occupaient ces mêmes fonctions, celles que vous avez par la suite prises? Qu'est-ce qu'elles sont devenues les personnes qui précédemment occupaient ces fonctions? Est-ce qu'elles ont été arrêtées?
Were these people arrested?
Bà khi ông xong kiểm điểm lục cứ khi ông bắt đăng tha
I don't know what happened to them.
Je ne sais pas ce qui leur est arrivé.
I only learned that when they disappeared, then I would be promoted by Ta Hor.
Et que à la suite de cela, j'ai été promu par Hor.
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire de la discipline à S21? Vous nous avez dit tout à l'heure, à une réponse du président, que pendant tout le temps où vous aviez été là-bas, vous n'aviez jamais été autorisé à rendre visite à votre famille. Mais qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire de la vie quotidienne? Est-ce qu'il y avait des règles strictes? Est-ce que, par exemple, on avait le droit de parler entre membres du personnel, entre membres de différentes unités? Est-ce qu'on avait le droit de circuler? Est-ce qu'on pouvait s'absenter? Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire à ce sujet?
At the beginning, when I worked there, I was so scared of dying at the prison. When Son Sen came to give lecture there, I learned that I would not have a good life here at the court, and I asked him if I could be sent back to the military. He asked me whether I dare fight the Vietnamese, and I said, yes, I did. At the beginning, at that location, we could move about, talk to one another, or had fun. But later on, after cadres inside the prison were arrested, then we were put on high alert, and people would watch us at every move, and our wrongdoing would be reported, and we were restricted to stay where we belonged, and that we could not move about easily. Even going to the superior's house would be banned.
Supérieur chez lui était interdit.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez d'un appareil qui était situé à proximité de l'endroit où vous travaillez vous-même, un appareil qui aurait été destiné à écouter les communications téléphoniques ou à les enregistrer? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de quelque chose de cet ordre-là?
I don't remember it.
Non, je ne me souviens pas.
Lors d'une confrontation qui a eu lieu devant les co-juges d'instruction et qui figure à la cote D54 du dossier, le témoin Mamnai, dont on a entendu le témoignage hier, a indiqué qu'il y avait, à proximité de l'endroit où vous travaillez, un appareil destiné à enregistrer les communications téléphoniques. Vous-même, vous avez été entendu et vous avez dit une machine était installée avant mon arrivée. J'étais très jeune à l'époque. Il me semble que cela ressemblait à un appareil pour écouter les chansons avec des bandes. Ça vous dit quelque chose ?
Ping, who was the radio operator, was in charge of managing that device, but I don't know where the device would be kept and how it would be operated, because I was so green when it comes to that recording devices.
Parce que c'est le genre d'appareil que je ne connaissais absolument pas.
Lorsque vous avez été entendu aussi par les juges d'instruction, en tout cas par les enquêteurs, vous avez parlé des purges au sein du personnel de S21. Vous en avez parlé également aujourd'hui. Et vous avez donné des chiffres. Vous avez dit que selon vous, dans chaque groupe de S21, dans les différentes unités, environ 70% du personnel avait été victime de purges. Est-ce que c'est un chiffre qui vous paraît raisonnable et sur quoi vous fondez-vous pour avancer une telle proportion ?
In the beginning, there were plenty of us, but later on, there were less and less members of the team.
Notre nombre a constamment diminué au sein de l'équipe.
Est-ce que, en dehors des personnels qui venaient de la division 703, d'autres membres du personnel a été victime de purges?
Who were victims of the purges.
The majority of them were from Division
703.
The majority of people working at S21 were from Division 703.
Originaire au départ de la 703e division.
Vous aviez souvent l'occasion de rencontrer l'accusé. Et qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire de son comportement ? Est-ce que c'était quelqu'un qui était autoritaire, qui était craint ? Comment se comportait-il? Est-ce qu'il vous parlait?
The meeting between him and myself, it was hard to listen to him. He spoke softly, but he was very strict on his work performance.
Très strict pour ce qui était du travail.
Vous le craigniez?
Question: were you afraid of him?
Vous aviez peur quand vous travailliez à S21?
Were you afraid when you were working at S21?
I was very afraid since I first seeing the prison. So first of all, I was fearful of the prison. And later on, when there was mass arrest of people from Division 703 and later the staff of S21, then I became more fearful of Dutch and also of Ho. Even Ho, he scolded me, he blamed me.
Me lançait des reproches.
vous avez dit avoir constaté que des gens disparaissaient autour de vous. Mais est-ce que vous savez quel type de faute pouvait conduire quelqu'un à être envoyé en rééducation, par exemple? Est-ce que vous saviez s'il y avait une différence si certains étaient envoyés en rééducation ou si d'autres étaient arrêtés à S21?
Réponse. Those who were sent for re-education at Prisor, for example, Pinkry, he capsided the vehicle while I was with him, and Saumet was removed because he was implicated with another person called Brother May, who was arrested and detained at S21. And I did not know the reasons for other people's arrest.
Les raisons qui ont motivé les arrestations d'autres personnes.
Vous-même, vous avez indiqué qu'à un moment, vous êtes allé à travailler dans les rizières. Vous êtes allé travailler à Pressor, vous étiez en rééducation ou vous étiez en tant que responsable?
I was sent to go there in order to work in a rice field and to build dams and to dig canals. The work lasted until late evening or at night time. At 6 or 7 p.m., we had to carry the salt, and it was so dark that I could not even recognize the team's members.
Je ne reconnaissais pas même pas les membres de mon équipe.
Because we were working together with other people, some were from Division 703.
De la Division 703.
And sometimes we could only rest at 11 a.m. And in the morning, we had to wake up early and dig canal again.
Très tard la nuit, et le matin, il fallait se lever très tôt pour recommencer à creuser.
Mais vous étiez en charge d'une équipe. Est-ce que vous aviez une fonction de surveillance ou est-ce que vous étiez vous-même directement affecté à un travail dans les rizières? Est-ce que vous étiez en charge de, directement de construire ou bien est-ce que vous étiez là pour surveiller la construction?
When I was working in a rice field, I was not supervising any unit. I was working alongside with other people. I dug canals and built dams.
Donc, lorsqu'on vous a envoyé à Pressor, est-ce qu'on vous a dit qu'on vous y envoyait pour être rééduqué? Qu'est-ce qu'on vous a dit? Est-ce qu'on vous a dit pourquoi on vous envoyait là-bas?
Were you told why you were being sent there?
Response. I did not know the reason.
Je ne savais pas la raison.
I was transferred to be a member of the team there, and I was asked to dig canal and build a dam from Brazil until the east of the river and from the north. It was further than the Lunnon's residence.
Et vers le nord, au-delà de la résidence de Lunnon.
And to the south,
et
it was
sud,
about another kilometer.
Encore un kilomètre.
We built the dam until almost at the vicinity of Huy's house.
Ce barrage presque jusqu'à la maison de Huy.
I worked together with members of the Division 703.
Je travaillais là avec les membres de la 103e Division.
Clownum.
Est-ce que vous étiez entravé pendant la nuit? Quelles étaient vos conditions de détention? Est-ce que vous étiez enfermé?
Réponse. I was not locked in.
Non, je n'étais pas enfermé.
I was only asked to do my work, also to build a road in order to for the vehicles to transport rice. I slept normally at night.
Le riz et je dormais la nuit.
Je voudrais revenir un petit peu sur le rôle de Duc et sur la façon dont vous l'avez, vous pouvez en être témoin. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si l'accusé a participé personnellement à des arrestations et quel a été son rôle exact à titre personnel?
Personal role in such cases.
Response.
Réponse.
His role was a major one. He supervised us in making the arrest and have to implement the instructions successfully.
Les arrestations, mettre en œuvre les instructions de manière effective.
Lors de votre audition par les enquêteurs, audition qui figure à la cote D49/6, page 4 dans la version française, vous dites ceci. Je ne sais pas quel type de personne Duc allait arrêter par lui-même. Duc sortait pour arrêter les gens à l'intérieur de Phnom Penh. En dehors de Phnom Penh, c'était hors. Alors, est-ce que vous avez été témoin de ce que Duc, personnellement, a procédé à des arrestations? Ou est-ce que Duc était personnellement présent lors d'arrestations à Phnom Penh?
During arrests in Phnom Penh.
Response. Réponse. In making the arrest, he was not present at the arrest vicinity. It was my team who conducted the arrest because he knew every one of them. So if they saw him, they would realize that they would be arrested.
S'ils le voyaient, les gens se rendraient compte qu'ils allaient être arrêtés.
Je voudrais également des précisions par rapport à ce que vous avez dit tout à l'heure concernant donc la présence de l'accusé à Chong-ek. Vous avez également été entendu par les enquêteurs à ce sujet. Vous avez décrit la méthode d'exécution des prisonniers qui est conforme à ce que vous avez dit aujourd'hui. Mais vous avez dit également ceci.
However, you also said this.
Donc c'est toujours le document D49/6, page 7 dans la version française.
D49/6, and now at
les prisonniers étaient battus en menottes et coupés au cou, ou coupés le cou, parce que Tadouk et Tahor voudraient qu'on fasse de la sorte. Les directives venaient de Tahor. Si Duc venait, c'était pour observer le lieu d'exécution. Il a convoqué les gens sur place à une réunion. Il a donné des directives en disant que frapper avec l'axe de fer les prisonniers ne meurt pas. Il faut donc couper le cou. Et ensuite, il va voir la scène d'exécution. Comment on enseignait la méthode d'exécution? C'est une question qui est posée. Duc et Hor ont donné les instructions pendant la réunion, disant que mettre les prisonniers à genoux, frapper avec l'axe de la charrette et couper leur cou.
hit them with the axle of a wagon and slit their throats.
Alors, est-ce que vous vous souvenez d'une telle réunion? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez d'avoir vu l'accusé y participer et donner des instructions pour que non seulement on frappe les prisonniers à la nuque, mais qu'aussi on leur coupe le cou?
And also have their throats slit.
Response. I can recall the statement.
Je me souviens
before the prisoners were taken to be killed, then we were instructed on how to execute them. After we struck the blow to the neck, then we have to slit their necks to make sure they were dead.
Les égorger pour être certain qu'ils étaient morts.
J'ai bien compris cela, monsieur, et c'est bien ce que vous avez dit aujourd'hui. Mais ma question est plus précise. Est-ce que ces instructions vous ont été données comme je l'ai lu et comme, semble-t-il, vous l'avez déclaré, par l'accusé lui-même au cours de réunion, au cours d'une réunion? Est-ce que vous comprenez ma question?
Response. Yes, I understand your question. Before we did the killing, we received instructions on how to execute them, so we just followed what we were instructed to do.
Bon, vous pouvez aussi me dire que vous n'avez pas envie de répondre à ma question. Ce sera peut-être plus simple, mais je vais la répéter pour la dernière fois. Est-ce que l'accusé vous a donné des instructions concernant la méthode d'exécution?
Réponse. Yes, the method was instructed by Ho to us.
Or, ce n'est pas Duc. Est-ce que Duc vous a donné des instructions?
Not Duc. Did Duc give you instructions?
Response. The instructions were given by Ho, but the decision to issue such instruction was made by Deutsch.
Alors, toujours même interrogatoire, donc toujours la même code D49/6 à la page 9. On vous pose la question de savoir si vous avez participer à des exécutions. Vous avez dit ceci. On vous pose la question suivante. Au cas où votre groupe participe à l'exécution, qui était l'exécutant? Vous dites, cela dépend de Hor, qui donne l'ordre quand on accompagne les prisonniers à Chang-Ek. Duc a accompagné les gens. Il en restait un. Il m'a demandé, es-tu déterminé ou non? J'ai répondu, je suis déterminé. Si je ne dis pas comme ça, j'ai peur qu'il m'accuse de m'opposer à lui. Il m'a ordonné de le tuer. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de cet interrogatoire? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de votre réponse?
This question and do you remember the answer you gave?
Response. Yes, I remember my statement.
Je me souviens d'avoir dit cela.
There was a mass killing when he went to visit that location, and it was almost dawn, and sitting at the pit, it was clearly my leader, Deutsch.
J'ai vu très clairement que mon chef était là, Deutsch.
but because I had to rush to finish my job, and he asked me whether I was absolute or not, and I responded that I was absolute, because I was afraid if I was not absolute, then it might mean that I opposed him. At that time, I could not clearly say who was who, because it was almost dawn, and a lot of people were there, including him and Dutch. So after I did that execution, then I went back in order to verify the list.
Reparti vérifier la liste.
Est-ce que l'accusé vous a ordonné d'exécuter quelqu'un à plusieurs reprises?
Execute someone on several
occasions. Ou est-ce que ça s'est produit qu'une seule fois?
Did this happen only one time?
Response.
Réponse.
Let me say clearly whether I am not really sure now whether at that time it was Dutch or Ho, because it was almost dawn and it was a rush to finish the job. So after I received the instruction, then I executed that prisoner.
Peut-être peut-on demander à Doug de se lever.
Judge Lavin, perhaps Doug could be asked
voilà.
To stand
est-ce que vous reconnaissez la personne ici présente dans la salle d'audience, Monsieur Him Huy?
In this courtroom, standing up, Mr. Him Huy.
Mark him. Response. Yes, I recognized him.
Je le reconnais.
Qui est-ce?
Question. Who is he?
Response. It's he's my superior.
C'est mon supérieur.
Est-ce que c'était lui qui était au bord de la fosse avec vous à l'aube au petit matin et qui vous a demandé d'exécuter un prisonnier?
And who asked you to execute a prisoner?
Response. As I just stated, it was a rushing period because the trucks were ready to leave, because we were afraid if it was clearly dawn, then people might have seen us and we would break our secrecy. So I was not sure if it was him or not at the time. It was either him or Ho, because he was also present at the time there together with Ho.
Lui aussi, il était là en même temps que Ho.
Bien, l'accusé peut s'asseoir. Je pense qu'il aura l'occasion de présenter ses commentaires plus tard. Après la chute de Phnom Penh, qu'est-ce que vous avez fait? Est-ce que vous avez été inquiété vous-même?
Were you yourself in trouble?
Response.
After the fall of Phnom Penh, Dutch and Ho's group gathered us from the rice fields and Priso from Huy's group, and we fled to the forest together. And we stayed about a little bit more than 1 month in the forest. Then I asked Ho to run back home. That we should no longer do the revolution, but he did not want to come with me.
Il n'a pas voulu venir avec moi.
So I led some force to flee from them.
Entraîné un groupe de gens pour prendre la fuite de cet endroit.
Est-ce que vous avez été arrêté en 1983?
Were you arrested in 1983, and if so, why?
Response.
Response.
In 1983,
j'ai été arrêté.
I was arrested. Being the chairman of the Tulslang prison.
D'avoir été le directeur de la prison de Tulslang.
Vous avez été sanctionné, vous êtes resté en détention. Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
Did you remain in detention? What happened?
Bad response. After I was arrested, I did not flee. I stayed there.
Je n'ai pas pris la fuite, je suis resté.
Several months later,
là, plusieurs mois plus tard,
I was asked to work in the rice fields at the Vietnamese border and to carry the rice bags.
Et de transporter les sacs
they
de
did
riz.
Not mistreat me.
Je n'ai pas été maltraité.
And after 10 months, I was allowed to return home.
J'ai été libéré, on m'a permis de rentrer chez moi.
Merci, je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser au témoin.
I have no questions for this witness.
The president.
Le président.
The proceedings of hearing the testimony of the witness Him Huy.
L'audition du témoignage de Him Huy.
It's now running a little bit late. It's already 20 past 4.
Maintenant parvient à son terme pour aujourd'hui.
And as the hearing of the testimony has not yet come to an end.
L'audition de ce témoin n'est cependant pas
terminée. And Mr. Him Huy, the chamber really understands the concerns that you had to answer several questions on the facts which happened several years ago. So your recollection is limited.
Concernant des faits intervenus il y a très longtemps.
However, your testimony hearing is not yet finished, and the chamber will require you to provide your testimony again on the 20th of July 2009 from 9 a.m.
à 9 heures du matin.
According to the schedule, probably you will be required for one day the most, or could be less.
De vous do you understand une journée that? Au maximum, peut-être moins. Est-ce que vous comprenez bien?
You may. Yes, I understand, Your Honor.
Réponse, oui, je comprends.
The President.
Le président.
The chamber will now adjourn, and it will
l'audience.
Resume. On Monday morning, the 20th of July 2009, starting from 9 a.m., court officer, could you make necessary arrangements for the return of Mr. Him Huy? So that you can work in cooperation with the visa unit. And he shall be returned to the chamber on Monday. Security guards take the accused back to the detention facility and bring him back on Monday morning on the 20th of July 2009. The court is now adjourned.
L'audience de 9 heures du matin. L'audience est close.